tied with my two legs. Right, so the side of the tongue strap on, and then come on the tilt right here, and then pinch, and then just drag it down to the mat. Right here. Now I can work into the tilt right away. Very simple. Alright? Alright, I'm trying to down, just pinch his leg with my two legs, now drag him down, just sitting on it. Alright? Same thing, he stands up. I try to pinch that side, I can't get closer, he's got his leg in front. Also, I'm going to do, put my foot right on his heel right here, going backwards. Alright, just like I got a two on one tilt. So I got a front trip and a back trip, very simple, like if I catch that arm. So he stands up, I catch his arm, he goes way going forward, I can drag him down. He stands up, I catch his wrist. He's got this weight forward, this leg back over it. I can't get in front. I'm just going to post. Pull him down. Right here. Always land on top of him. We don't land on our side. We can land on our side, but we got to roll on top. It's on top when we finish. Got it? You are going to do different feels, so you got to react a certain way. He's trying to drag